All right, stations.
Where's Mama?
So stations number 10 to 14 are inside the Church of the Holy Sacrament, where we cannot do any singing. The church, first of all, that used to be outside the walls of the city, time of Jesus. The hilly rock where Jesus was crucified, we're going to enter and see. Helena, Queen Helena and Constantine the Emperor built the first church, used to reach the stairs where we did station 8, but that was destroyed, 614. The Crusaders rebuilt the church on a smaller scale. So, and still standing from 1099, time of the Crusaders. We're still standing on part of the church, the Armenian chapel is down there. And these arches, can you see these arches? Mm-hmm. These belong to the Helena's church, time 325 AD, Queen Helena. Lutherans came there. They wanted to, they don't have access to the whole property. So they bought that piece of land, the Lutheran Church of the Redeemer, very close to the Holy Sepulchre. This church is with six denominations: Greek Orthodox, Roman Catholics, Armenians, Assyrians, Coptics, and Ethiopians. We're gonna pass through two Ethiopian chapels. Walk carefully, watch your heads, a small door, to enter the Church of the Holy Sepulchre. Follow me. Have a stone of the real tomb, the tomb of Jesus, the stone, a real stone of the tomb. So please, this is a path here. So the people will pass and go somewhere else. So we need to stand in line without the blocking the way. Okay.
Thank you.
that. You see on top of the cross.
Thank you.
troops.
Thank you.
stone where Jesus was anointed with oil and perfume before putting him in the tomb. And this is station number 13. So here we have 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14 in the tomb. We're gonna step outside for some explanations. Then come in, I'll give you some more explanations. Give you 10 minutes, I'll tell you what to do.
И там вот дальше зайдет, увидит гроб, Господь придет в рельсы. Вот на рельсу
зайдет. Would you stand up and
walk? Okay, please. Everybody look at me. Isa Dalawatatlu. One, two, three, smile. One more. Thank you. Okay, guys. 15 minutes.
For crucifixion. Herod Agrippa, 44 AD, added another wall, enlarged the city, made the city larger, and this became within the walls of the city. The first one that built a church here was the Constantine the Emperor and his mother Helena in the year 325 AD. But that was destroyed by the Persians.
640?
Right. The Crusaders in 1099 rebuilt the church and still standing from the time of the Crusaders till today. Let's go in. The chapel is called Adam's Chapel. Adam, tradition says that Adam is buried here. So yes, tradition. The meaning, first Adam came and destroyed humanity. New Adam, Jesus Christ, came and restored by dying on the cross and resurrected, restored the humanity. What's important here is this window here. Can you see through that window? Can you see the crack?
Yes.
And all geologists agree that this is 2,000 years old crack of the earth. And we all know when Jesus died on the cross, the earth shook. We do have other cracks that go back to millions of years ago, thousands of years ago. This is 2,000 years old crack of the earth. And it's just like under the cross. Golgotha. Golgotha, Golgotha, skull shape. And of course the church is covered with a skull shape front. Can you see that? That's part of the Golgotha. And you can see part of the stairs that you, the people used to climb up to the top of the Golgotha. And it's a full circle, the church. Can you all hear me?
Yeah.
I don't want to lose anybody, so if you hear the instructions, you know where to be. It's a full circle. So we go this way, that way. So it's a full circle, and there is only one gate to the church. So the door of anointment is just next to the gate of the church. Staircase of 50 steps to go down and up again. On your free time, you may do it, you may not. It's up to you. What's down there? First of all, the Armenian chapel. We were above it, if you remember outside the church, station 9. I told you we're standing above the Armenian chapel. Nice mosaics. You can see Mount Ararat on the mosaic where the Armenians came from, Noah's Ark, and many other holy sites in the mosaics. You may keep going further down. And again, the total steps, 50 to go down and up. You reach the chapel of Saint Helena. Who's Helena? The mother of Constantine the Emperor, the one that built the church. And when she built, or when they built the church, here was people throwing garbage and trash down there. So she wanted to see what's down there. So what did she do? She brought silver coins. She threw them down. So people wanted the coins, the silver. So people cleaned everything up. And they found crosses down there. So they bought a sick person, passed the crosses. One of the crosses healed the person. And was considered the true cross. Was called the true cross during the wars that was lost. But the true cross was found down there. So the chapel of Saint Helena, the chapel of the true cross, is down. We're not going as a group, but you may go by yourself. I'm gonna give you 10 minutes, okay? Stay together so far.
I see one.
Station 14, and let's go this way. I'm gonna give you 10 minutes.
Лучшие мужчины.